Now let us start with the short and long questions. But the previous questions that we have done in the last video, rest of the questions I have not told you how to solve them. The students will try them. And I will share the worksheet also, in which it includes multiple choice questions, fill-ups, match the following, and true-false. Now let us move to the short and the long questions. Look at the question number one. A man deposited 41,793 in his bank account on Wednesday and withdrew 2,378 on Thursday. He again deposited 59,823 on Sunday. What is the total amount in the bank account? एक मैम ने वेंसडे को अपने अकाउंट में इतने पैसे डिपॉजिट कराए, उसके बाद थर्सडे को इतना अमाउंट उसने विड्रू कर लिया, उतना अमाउंट उसने निकाल लिया, एंड देन ऑन संडे इतना अमाउंट उसने फिर से डिपॉजिट करा दिया. तो टोटल मनी उसके अकाउंट में कितना है वो हमें निकालना है. सो मनी डिपॉजिटेड ऑन वेंसडे इज 41,793, मनी विदड्रू ऑन थर्सडे इज 2,378. सो आफ्टर थर्सडे द अमाउंट इज 41,793 माइनस 2,378. सो वी विल द मनी अमाउंट आफ्टर थर्सडे इज 39,415. Again, he deposited on Sunday 59,823. So, the total money after Sunday, we have to add both of them and we will get 99,238. So, total money in the bank account of the man is 99,238 rupees. Now, there are few questions or more questions in short and long questions that students will try. Now, let us move to the mental mathematics. Here, the first question is, without repeating any digit, write the smallest and the largest 5-digit numbers having 7 at the tens place. Largest number हमें लिखना है, जिसमें जो हमारा tens place है, उस पे हमारा 7 होना चाहिए. So, once tens, we already write 7 here and rest of the digit will be 9 because we are writing a largest number. So, the largest 5-digit number having 7 at the tens place is 99,979. Now, the smallest number, for the smallest number also, 7 will be at the tens place. And the smallest 5-digit number is 10,000. So, the number is 10,070 because we have to write 7 at the tens place. Now, let us move to the question number 2. What is the maximum and the minimum number of digits in the sum of any 2 4-digit number? If we add any 2 4-digit number, what is the answer and what is the maximum digit in the answer and what is the minimum digit in the answer? For the minimum digit, what we have to do is we have to add the smallest 4-digit number to the smallest 4-digit number. So, the smallest 4-digit number is 1000. We have to add the smallest 4-digit number with the same number. So, 1000 plus 2000 is equal to 2000. And the digits in the 2000s are 4. So, the minimum digits in the sum of any 2 4-digit number are 4 digits. Now, if we have to find the maximum digits, so for the maximum digits, what we have to find, we have to find the greatest 4-digit number. So, the greatest 4-digit number is 9,999 and we have to find the sum of the 2 greatest 4-digit number, 9,999 plus 9,999, we will get 19,998 and this is a 5-digit number. So, the maximum digit in the sum of any 2 4-digit number is 5-digit. Now, let us move to question number 3. We have given the digits 8, 5, 9 and 4. We have to find the number for the following conditions. First condition is the biggest digit in the hundreds place. From the given digits, the biggest digit is 9. We have to place 9 under the hundreds place. Rest of the digits we can place in any order because we don't have to find any smallest or the greatest number. So one number we can form having 9 at the hundreds place is 8954. You can form other number also. We can write 5 at the thousands place, 8 at the ones place. We can do anything, but we can't shift 9 from the hundreds place. This is restricted. Now let us move to the second part. The 5 is in the ones place. We have to write 5 at the ones place. Rest of the digits we can write in any order. So the example, the one number that I am forming here is 9845. You can also form 4985. 5 will remain at the ones place only. Rest of the digits can be interchanged. Now let us move to the third part. The 4 is in the tens place. We have to restrict 4 at the tens place. Rest of the digits can be in any order. Similarly, in the fourth part, the 8 is in the thousand place. And the rest of the digits, we can interchange them accordingly. Now, let us move to the question number 4. Understand the question very carefully. Find the number. We have to find one number. If the number is greater than the number of days in November. Jo number hai, wo jitne November mein days hote hain, usse bada hai. It means, so November mein humare kitne days hote hain? 30. जो नंबर है वो हमारा 30 से ग्रेटर है एंड इधर लिखा हुआ है द नंबर इज लेस देन 72 देन वो 72 से छोटा है. नेक्स्ट थिंग वी हैव गिवन इज द नंबर इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 7 सो बिटवीन 30 एंड 72 वी हैव द फॉलोइंग मल्टीपल्स 7 5 द 35 42 49 56 63 एंड 70. Next condition we have given is the number is an even number. So from these multiples, the even numbers are either 42, 56 or 70. So the number should be between these three numbers only. And one more condition we have given that the sum of the digits is equal to the number of days in a week. How many days we have in a week? Ek week mein hamare paas 7 days hote hain. So from these three, we have to calculate the sum of the digits. If we take 42, 4 plus 2 is 6, which is not equal to 7. So 42 gets rejected. Now 56, 5 plus 6 is equal to 11, which is not equal to 7. So this also gets rejected. Now 70, 7 plus 0 is equal to 7, which is equal to 7. So 70 is the number which is satisfying all the given conditions in the question. So the number is 70. Now let us move to the value based questions. Question number 1. A truck travels a distance of 286.5 km daily. And for this traveling, it consumes 1 liter of diesel petrol per 12 km. Same question we have studied in the last exercise also. In this, ek truck hai jo 286.5 km daily travel karta hai and 1 liter diesel wo kab consume karta hai jab wo 12 km apna distance cover kar chuka hota hai. What we have to find is how much distance does it travel in a week, ki ek week mein usne kitna distance travel kiya hoga. Week, 1 week mein hamare 7 days hote hain, so distance traveled in 1 day is 286.5 km. We have to find the distance in a week, means we have to find the distance traveled in 7 days. So from smallest to largest, we will multiply 286.5 multiply by 7. We will get 2005.5. So in 7 days, the distance traveled is 2005.5 km. Now next thing I have to find is how much oil does it consume in this period. In a week, kitna oil uska consume hua hoga. For 12 km, how much petrol we consume is 1 liter. And how much petrol we consume for 1 km from larger to smaller, it is 1 by 12 liter. Now I have to find for 2005.5 km. What we have to do is from 2005.5 divided by 12, because 12 is in the denominator. After dividing this, we will get 167.125. liters. So the petrol consumed for a week is 167.125 liters. Now move to the second question. A city newspaper is published every day. One copy contains 18 pages. and a total of 81,000 pages are printed every day, how many copies are printed every day? हमने 81,000 पेज हम प्रिंट करते हैं एक दिन में, उसमें एक कॉपी में उसमें से 18 पेजेस जाते हैं. सो पेजेस इन वन कॉपी ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर इज 18 और टोटल पेजेस कितने प्रिंट होते हैं 81,000. तो कितनी कॉपीज बनेंगी 81,000 पेजेस से, हमें क्या करना है, हमें इन दोनों को डिवाइड करना है. सो वी हैव टू डिवाइड 81,000 बाय 18, वी विल गेट 4500. सो द नंबर ऑफ कॉपीज प्रिंटेड एवरी डे इज 4500. Now let us move to question number 3. Two tanks contains 4551 liters and 7749 liters of water respectively. What is the estimated difference of water in two tanks to the nearest 100? We have to round off both the numbers to the nearest 100. Water in first tank is itna and water in second tank is this. Rounding off this to the nearest 100, we will get 4600. And rounding off this to nearest 100, we will get 3700. We have to find the difference. So, we have to subtract them. So, 4600 minus 3700 is 900. So, the chapter 1 is completed. Now, students have to prepare a notebook and have to do all the exercise in a notebook, all the questions which I have solved or which you have to solve along with the worksheets given.